Do you have a sniper?
No, but I can still shoot.
With what? Your butt? You shoot out the most deadliest weapon. Silent but deadly.
Yeah.
I wish that was a weapon. The silent but deadly weapon. And it would come out of a fart, but it's only a one-time use.
Shield potion, let's go, bro.
Let's go! Oh, Zach, I've completed three belts in Taekwondo. Finished white belt. Yes! Yeah, you had to. So you still can go get it. You lucky bastard. Oh my God. For the new outfit? Zach, the new outfit that's out, just take out the Torrent's rat. Oh, yeah. Did you just get sniped out of midair, motherfucker? You know how I have 9 wins in total, right? I have 8 in squads and it says I have 6 and I have 0 and I've won once in duos. That and it's don't show that. I love to rape girls all night and rape all day. Zach! You know the new outfit that's out? Guess what? If you take the tour out, it's rape. I know it's odd that you didn't spot that though. Because you know why? Because I have a fat cock. Okay. going to the farm. Farm. Fine. Then I'm going to Pleasant Park. No. Follow me. I don't give no shit. I still give no shit. No, you're not gonna come out. You're not a true friend. Come over and help me then. Fuck. I already hear people fighting, damn. Back in my head. Yeah.
Go out, go out.
Just gotta pray that I don't get hit by a sniper. Back into my hole. I know. I'm a ninja. I know, same. It scares me. It scares me, doesn't it scare you?
Yeah, it scares me, you wanna know why? Because since they're dancing, it's scary because they like they probably have good stuff or something. Okay, go out there.
Ring. Hey, got one kill still. Worth it.
Yeah, and you actually killed me.
100% worth it.
Hey, bro.
Yeah? 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 On what? Score? Oh, I'm in top 10. Huh? Oh, squad. Score. In solos, I'm number 2. And in duos, I'm number 27. Oh, I'm number 10, 7,875. And for solos, I am number 2 with 3,125 points. And then with duos, I am at number 27, 3,000 with 3,067. Oh, and the top score for duos right now, guess what? 47,000. He plays this game too much. Oh, fuck. I know why his score is so high. Do you know the best sniper in the game? Ninja. That's who it is. Oh, hi, Zach. But do you have this? For that, let me have it. Never mind. We have to... No, there's a guy downstairs. I'm gonna go kill him. Watch out, watch out. Watch out, get up, get out, get out. Hey, you want to trade shotguns? Give me a pump.
To me, it's the best one in the game.
What? To tacticals? Oh, I know where a chest is. Nope. Zach, come here, come here.
Wait, my controller's on.
Watch out. Zach, watch out. Standing in the middle of the open. We gotta push out. I already see gunshots, so...
See?
both. Kobe. Kobe. Yes, that was it. No.
Wait for this guy to come. What does this guy have?
Zach, behind you. Behind you in the house. No, you had uncommons. No, they're not. Scars are. Scars are ARs. Yeah, a scar is an assault rifle. So that means a gold scar is. To be honest, that would have been the luck of the devil. Us spawning right next to each other again. To be honest, I just hit you 3 times. Factories. Yeah. Me and my friends just call it the God Tower. Cause towns aren't that big. Oh, this is gonna be a brawl. I can't get to you in time.
Just run away, just run away, just run away. They have us.
So do I.
Man. I wish I could just stop surviving.
All I'm getting right now is shotgun ammo. They're called light bullets.
Yeah, I know. But I call them pistol bullets. Because that's all I pretty much use them for. But I know all the other guns.
Because I have a green pump. The freak! This is so loud. Yeah, I see him. Still heard gunshots. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is book it. No, I'm just gonna book it. Dude, to be honest, I just wasted 10 ammo. No, actually, I wasted 15 ammo. I feel like going for the double pump, but no. Because it's called a sniper.
Yeah, but you can, if you hit them, it's not a real sniper. And if you hit them, you can get one shot. They took a lot of damage.
I only took 30.
That would have been a lot.
The freak, that sounded landing close. It's a blue burst. It's a blue burst. Blue bursts are better. I feel like eventually I'm gonna run into a freaking bush that's gonna move.
And then you're gonna shotgun.
That's why you always have to be careful around these bush areas.
I know, it's so scary. Sometimes they don't even have a bush, they just hide in a bush out.
Now that looks suspicious. Can I hide in this? Oh my god! No, I can't fit. Dang it. That's inside the ground. Some of these were going like really close to his head. The fuck? Calm down! He's about to fucking bomb rush me. I wanted to execute. I'm posting this on YouTube.